everyone, this is Alisha Sinha. I'm going to show you how you all will be giving your exams using Proctorio on Canvas. So let's get started.
Starting with Proctorio practice test. When you start with your test, if you don't have Proctorio extension already installed, this thing will pop up on your Canvas screen. Click here and follow three easy steps to install Proctorio extension. When you come back to Canvas after installing the Proctorio extension, you will see a page where the instructions by your instructor for the exam will be given. Read all the instructions carefully and then hit Take the Exam button. You will then be given other guidelines to be followed during the exam. Read all the guidelines carefully. It will also notify you about your laptop's battery percentage and free space available on your laptop or desktop. Make sure that your laptop is charged and is not running out of memory. After that, hit the Start Exam Prechecks. The software will then do system diagnostic where your webcam, microphone, internet connection and desktop will be checked. If you are facing any technical issues, feel free to reach out to the Proctorio support. Click on the shield icon on the right hand side of the navigation bar. Select Live Chat. A live chat box will open on the bottom left of your screen where you can type in your concerns and get help from Proctorio support. Once everything is diagnosed, a menu for sharing screen permission will appear. Hit the screen shown in the box and then select the option Share. Your system diagnostic test is done. Next, read the instruction and get ready for your exam. Hit Next. Depending upon your instructor's guidelines, you may have to show any photo ID card to the webcam. In this case, you may even use VTA card as it has your photo on it. Next is the webcam image test. Here, the camera will take your picture. Smile! Finally, you will land on the exam agreement page. After reading the text below carefully, hit I accept Begin Exam Now button. This is how your Proctored exam would look with a quiz toolbox on the left-hand side of your screen. Once you start with your exam, you will see your recording in the quiz toolbox on the left-hand side of your screen. You can zoom in and zoom out the page using zoom buttons on the quiz toolbox. It also shows your laptop's battery status. You can always start a live chat if you encounter any technical issues by clicking on chat button. If you don't want to see your recording on the screen, you can always click on collapse and select hide video. Similarly, you can also hide tools. This is how your screen will look after hiding the complete quiz toolbox. To get it back on your screen, click on the Reveal the Quiz Box button right under the Proctorio logo on the left-hand side of your screen. After completing your exam, click on Submit Quiz or Exam. That's it.